Now, finally, sad news from the sporting world with the death being announced of the former England and Leeds footballer Norman Hunter. He had contracted the coronavirus. The 76-year-old made 28 appearances for England and was part of the 1966 World Cup winning squad. His former club Leeds said his death leaves a huge hole in the family of the club.